We are confident to deliver the election. We have finished polling, most provinces are finished, and we're now moving into counting.
Counting for other electorates in NCD has progressed well, but issues of scrutiny leaving counting centres after their concerns were not settled. On Saturday night, scrutineers of candidates for NCD Regional at Rita Flynn Counting Centre objected three ballot boxes from the Pagail area which were without serial numbers and tags. Counting for Moresby Northeast is yet to commence, giving time for polling officials' allowances to be sorted out. The long delay has drawn much criticism from candidates and scrutineers who want to know the counting results. This has forced them to petition the Electoral Commissioner about the long delay in counting for the electorate.
This is Moresby City, capital city of Port Moresby, and everything is here, all the resources, what you name, everything is here. Why it has been delayed? That's a question.
What is happening with notice? Why are they not paid? I mean, this is their rightful money, huh? They work hard for it. They need to be compensated.
Moresby South and Northwest, all counting penis, Moresby North, regional, all counting penis, all same one in Moresby Northeast.
Meanwhile, there were strong security presence at the counting venue, Sejon Gai Stadium. Eric Arupma, National MTV News.